say, you know, we've been struggling for how many conferences lately. With the system that we have, and we've already tried it. So, possibly na magbago. And, namimiss na namin mag-playoffs. That's the thing na namimiss ko talaga.
Alam naman natin, Beau, na first practice ito with Coach Yeng. May differences ka bang napansin mula sa dating coaching 2015 nung nakawakan ka niya?
When it comes to practice naman, they're so different. You do it every day from Monday to Monday to Saturday. The only thing na siguro mag-iiba is yung mga set plays. We have different set plays ngayon from the past. So, siyempre, kailangan din niya maghanap ng mga bala. Kasi ini-scout din naman yung mga plays niya. And he is, you know, for plays na talagang effective. So, sa ngayon, I'm really excited for the new guys. Para kay Coach Yeng. Kasi kami, mukhang din na siya na-excite sa amin. So, ano sa mga namin.
My next question would be, anong naging tips mo sa mga rookies o sa mga bagong players na first time mahawakan ni Coach Yeng? Kasi alam naman natin, si Coach Yeng, he's a very fiery coach, no? Marami na napagalitan yan. Kumbaga, may pabaon na yan. Marami na kayong mga veterans na share na napagalitan kayo ni Coach Yeng. What have you told them nung pumutok na yung news nga na si Coach Yeng na ulit yung coach niyo?
And then, we never had a chance. Just a little tips on how we run practice, how you approach the game. Kasi, hindi natin alam kung ano na yung approach ni Coach Yeng so far. Kasi, 6 years, it's been so long. You never know. Mamaya, iba na yung ano ni Coach Yeng. Pero, niya yung sabi ko eh. Kapag ka sa Coach Yeng pinagalitan ka, ibig sabihin noon, you still have to improve. You still have a lot of space to improve. Pero pagka si Coach Yeng hindi ka na pinansin, the only ano dyan is, wala na siyang makita sa'yo. Pero dating na sinisigawan ka, pinagagalitan ka ni Coach Yeng, nakakarinig ka ng hindi mas maganda, mas masaktan ka, just need to fight for it. Kasi tulad nga yung sabi niya sa amin na mas gusto niya na parang kumbaga pinapatunayan sa kanya. Kahit na anong negative na sabihin niya sa'yo, gusto niya patunayan. Challenge yun para sa akin.
Oh, si Coach Yeng is all about winning eh. So do you think nakikita mo na yung Rainer siya na nag-champion in Andir Future?
Hindi malabo. We've been in that ano. Kailangan lang, ang ano lang kay Coach Yeng is itong mga bago talaga. That's the crucial part para sa kanya. Kasi nga, kami naman, we knows how he handles teams. Eh. So, hindi imposible na kahit pa paano makakuha pa ng championship.
Thank you, Bo.
Thank you.